to Ingles. Pump fakes, drives in, floats it up high, and rattles home. It's a gift. Kispert, or rather Gallant. Now at the moat. Anthony cutting. Fakes. Shot clock at three. Banks it in. Just an inch. Steps back and shoots a long two. Got it. Danilo Gallinari's first. Double digit night for Joe Ingles. He's got it. Ingles to Mobot. Through the lane. Kuzma has checked back in, along with Abdi. Tough shot. Man. Definitely has taken us
underside, just 6'6", but 235, every bit of it.
Another 23.
Person, you get that one a backcourt violation.
Oh, how about that pass? Stretching out Mo Wagner.
Yes, he did.
So did Uncle Joe. Over on the bench. Kuzma knocks down the first. Anthony into the paint. Over Rui was there. And Cole Anthony shoots over the top. 10 in the quarter. Cleveland next week and Detroit.
Oh. I'm sorry, David, I didn't want to hold my hand, but it was a little...
And he lost it. Houston picks it up and fires it in for three. Well, that guy, he just...
And has 30.
Ooh, how many times has that happened in the NBA? Back-to-back games. Omar Rui. Houston again. For Washington. And scores his first point. He was a second-round pick. Caleb for three. Three for three. Caleb Houston. How many minutes has he played? About nine, right?
Yeah.
Got a
nine
point
points
per minute.